present to you a visionary Pan-African, a bold and wise leader, a professional and technocrat, as well as a towering statesman and a veteran mobilizer for positive change. I am confident that he will give his utmost and do all it takes to make Africa proud and Africa powerful. I think the lion story is apt. To assist in making the case for Honorable Odinga's candidature, I also unveil the Secretariat, which will be led by Kenya's Foreign Affairs Principal Secretary, Orisi Ngoe, and Ambassador Elkana Odembo. It will also include a diverse membership drawn from 5 regions of the Africa Union. The assignment we are called upon to undertake at the Africa Union Commission is the work of all Africans, for all Africans, and a noble cause to bring our peoples and nations in touch with the promise of the glorious future we all deserve.